Hey guys, my name is Dermot. I am a drummer originally from Dublin, but now living in Cavan, Ireland. I'm the drummer in the Irish black metal band called Eternal Hellcracks. We've two albums out and an EP, working on our next full album currently at the minute. I'm actually doing some drum tracking here for demoing. We have supported bands like 1349, McGlaugh, Anal Natrack, played Ireland, Scotland, England. We're due to play Germany twice this year, but due to COVID, hopefully it'll happen next year now instead. I play Collision 5B sticks, and the reason I love these sticks is perfect balance, weight, feel, consistency, because that's something I found even in the biggest brands. Get 10 packs of the same stick, they don't necessarily all feel or perform the same. Every one of these I've ever got feel the exact same. Perfect grip, perfect balance, very, very durable. I'm a fairly hard hitter in what I do, and they last. I've never broken one yet. I play Collision 5B sticks. The reason I love these sticks is perfect balance, perfect feel, perfect grip, and consistency, because I've played all the brands out there, even the biggest brands, and you could get 10 packs of sticks and not all the sticks will be the exact same. You will get the odd unbalanced stick or stick that doesn't feel right in your hands. When I'm playing, especially a cover band gig where it could be 2 hours non-stop, no break, the last thing I want to be thinking about is my drumsticks. I want to make sure they're going to be there for me. I've never broke a pair of these, ever. Hardest wearing and longest lasting sticks I've ever played. The other reason why I love the Collision brand is the community spirit. I've personally spoken to the head of Collision a couple of times. I cannot say that about any other drumstick or any other drum company I've ever played before. I love the personal approach. Once again, the community. I've upped my followers on Instagram and Facebook just through different drummers and people I've met through the Collision community. Highly recommend them for that alone. Song I'm going to play for you now is just a rough take of Zombie by the Cranberries, with a new band I'm working on at the minute. It's just phone footage, but give you an idea of what I do. Thanks. We'll be right back.
Yeah.